How's everybody doing today? We're doing a hardwood job. It's gonna be some wax removal with a clean and buff. So let me show you what we're working with today. So look over here. You see like those swirls? It's basically where they put mop and glow. And all over here, there. You see through their footprints too. Well, they put it down and then walk right over as soon as they put it down. But see, you see over here, here. So I just gotta vacuum here. A lot of loose debris on the floor. Got everything got all laid up. So now I'm gonna get stripping and cleaning and buffing it after that. But this area doesn't have the wax. We still want to clean it. It's a little bit over 1,600 square feet. There. So it really starts in here where the wax up. Alright, so we're about to get started. Stay tuned. So now what you see on this stuff right here, we are agitating the solution that we put on this floor, which has been already started to dissolve the acrylic wax. But in this situation, it's going to be my mop and glow. Luckily, it hasn't been on here too long, so it's not going to be too hard to try to get up. And some situations with mop and glow and orange glow, all those, I can name so many. In that situation, sometimes you had to go with this floor, these floors, sometimes two, three, in extreme cases, four times just to make sure you got everything up. But this one here is pretty easy and pretty straightforward. scores turned out great. These are here are some of the before and some of the after pictures. I greatly appreciate you guys. You guys liked and subscribed to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one.